Now to breaking news. A New South Wales Liberal MP has been charged with sex offences. Pittwater MP Rory Amon has been charged with 5 counts of sexual intercourse with a person over 10 and under 14 years of age. Amon was elected to the seat of Pittwater last year, replacing retiring Minister Rob Stokes. He is currently in custody and is due to face Manly Local Court today.